Said, if an animal in the slaughterhouse was feeling stress or was not feeling good, maybe for a reason or another, then it was slaughtered. Is it permissible for us to eat it? Okay, there are two things. One thing which is pertaining halal. Halal because it was slaughtered and it drained blood. Then it is halal. Sometimes an animal gets injured, and if you do not hurry to slaughter it, it may die. An animal will stuck or fell off a high place, so you need to hurry. If you happen to slaughter it and it sheds blood, then it is halal. Now there comes the role of the veterinarians, the veterans, which is the veterinarians decide whether this animal is healthy to slaughter, then obviously to be consumed and eaten or not. And that must be taken in consideration as it is also from the Sharia. So the slaughterhouse or the person who slaughtered, when the vet says, you know, there is swine flu, for instance, and all these, you know, chicken are bad, do not slaughter them. Yeah, but what a waste. When you waste the money in the form, chicken is better than wasting the health of the people and feeding them something that is sick. Subhanallah, the slaughtering process, which is called tazkiya, is also one of the reasons is to maintain the healthy food that the believers would eat, something which is healthy. The person must be honest enough when he knows that he has a cattle or he has a sheep which is sick, not to slaughter it. If it expires, fine. If he wants to eat it, that's his business, but not to feed it to people assuming that they assume it is healthy. Okay? If an animal was still alive, standing on foot, and he slaughtered it and it sheds blood, then it is halal. That's one thing. The second thing, that we have to have the supervision of the veterinarians to decide whether this cattle or this animal is healthy to eat and obviously slaughter first or not.